pretty sure Nairo won.
Nairo won Brawl? All
right. Yeah, Man Knighted Up.
Go figure. But now on to a better game.
For real.
We have Booty and Karkson versus Mugutu and Bars the Journey. Meta Knight and Mac versus Sonic and Dark Pit.
Why do I feel like Meta Knight was playing that Sonic like it was Brawl?
Got me.
Alright, red team's still doing their damage right now. Alright, back throw by Sonic. Karkson survives.
Oh no!
The elevator. Oh wow! What? Ooh!
I love how that actually killed.
Hit him with them arms.
Good old electroshock.
Them arms.
Oh yeah! Didn't they just announce a new character for that? Some ramen girl.
Some ramen girl.
Like not for nothing, I'm actually a little hyped for that game. can we get a Neb's arm series?
Yeah, we probably will.
I'd buy it.
If we want to or not, we're probably gonna get it.
Not with that attitude.
Not with that attitude. Okay, got you. Oh no. Oh no. Nice trying to get a second helping. Sonic spinning around.
Oh!
F smash. Oh,
duffed
my goodness. You gotta get that guy off stage. He's in trouble.
Oh!
Oh, hit him. Oh my goodness. Bars with them arms.
He needs to change his tag to that. He missed the up air. That's unfortunate. Okay, a little delayed with that forward smash. But Booty's still hanging on to his front. Oh.
Wow, nice.
Observational jinx, never mind.
Wow, no.
Not like this. Back. I was about to say, not like this. That is demoralizing.
He's trying to spin dash him
too. Whoa! Hungry for these shuttle loop kills.
No!
That could have been a lot worse.
Yeah, it could have been.
Oh.
That was very smart. Took some damage, but it wasn't the kill.
You saw what he was
blow.
Going for there, right? He threw out the, what are they called? The reflector shields. He dug the down B to push him more towards the Mugutu's F smash, but he just missed.
Oh, Sonic ran to the down smash.
Orbiters, that's what they're called.
Yo, this side, he putting that side B to work. Bars the Journey.
See, that's smart. Just push him out. If you can't get back in, then. Oh! There you go.
Hey, Karkson's done.
He's got to take the stock.
Wow, that up B though.
It's still good though. Oh, was that a second jump? Okay, never mind. I was about to say, that was going to be it for his life.
Nice F smash. He's still alive. Gotta edge guard this guy. Gotta edge guard this little Mac.
Punch on deck. Don't let him do it.
Oh, we got the KO punch.
Oh, okay.
He's gone already. Dude's doing a lot of upbeats right now. He's got to be careful.
Careful.
Wow. Wow. Sonic ran straight into these loving arms, man.
Yep.
Like, he kept on running into stuff. Why did he run into it?
They were...
He was nowhere near him. He was like, Sonic speed, death, KO, game.
And the blue team had a definitive lead for the longest time. But, you know... Alright, so game two, we're running it back. There was nothing wrong with how they played, per se, just red team came back, got the better of them at the end.
I think blue team just ran into a bunch of stuff they didn't need to. Especially the Sonic. Wow.
Whew.
Missed opportunity to
little
punish
more,
the Mach Tornado.
A little more rage, I probably would have killed.
Oh, that was close. Karksum had the down tilt into KO punch ready, but he got grabbed by Meta Knight.
Oh,
oh my goodness! Arms!
Good lord!
This is the arm to arm combo.
Okay. That was just death to the nth degree.
Oh my goodness!
By God! Uh-oh. Oh, okay, he's barely in there.
That was so sick. All right, up B out of shield. Wow, just Sonic just spin dash right into it. I'm out of here. Okay, nice. Okay, spin dash. Full screen. Okay, we about
back
it. Edge guard situation. No, we don't have anything on the little back there. But he has the KO punch activated. Let's see what he gets.
Oh.
Wait for his opportunity. Spin dash, gets rid of it.
Oh, he
didn't. Very nice.
He wasn't able to get the footstool, though. Or a jab lock.
Wow.
Rudy's still on his first stock. And
nice back
there it goes.
What's he doing?
I've done it again. Oh, God.
Wow.
Reverse shuttle loop. Still alive, though. Because no rage, and now it is stale.
That was a back throw for the partner Sonic, and the Sonic didn't respond appropriately. Yeah.
They just run him over.
Yeah.
Oh, that could have been so bad.
Oh, that's another one for the arms, right?
Arms. Can we get an arms count in the chat, please?
The little boy's arm just get mad swole all of a sudden.
Alright, careful. Alright, back throw.
It's like the way this Sonic is playing right now, it's like I don't care who's in the way, you get in the spin dash.
Oh
wow, calm with the up B. Nice job, Carson.
Down air almost killed. That's how you know someone's lived a little too long.
Wow, Sonic's still alive. He ended off that very last ring. Oh no.
Nice. Oh no!
Jab and up B. Very nice.
See, because of things like that, I instinctively just jump away when I see when I get hit by a jab. Just like, nope. Don't want it. Don't want any of what you're selling. Okay, up tilt's gonna take out.
Yeah, right now.
Bars is a second stock there. If they can just take. Blue team can just take one more stock, they'll be in a much better position. Easier said than done, mind you.
Just waiting for a punish. Like he's not trying to initiate anything himself. He's just waiting and the
no!
KO punch. No.
See, that's a problem. You got to be careful when you just throw out arms like that.
When you let a little Mac just hang around like that, you don't prioritize putting him off the stage. That's what happens to you.
That said, this isn't undoable.
Yep, but like
just
I said,
have to be exceedingly careful.
Get the guy off stage. Get little Mac off stage.
Okay, oh, just wow. just doing the work for him. Why not?
Sonic hit him with.
Oh God!
Oh no! He's still alive. He is. This is doable.
Magudo has to take use of this boon.
He has the idea a little bit better, but he can make it. Oh no!
But alas, the set goes to Booty and Karksum.